My name is Julia Tushnitska. I am founder of JT House Crochet School. I have created several crochet courses about making tablecloths, topolina, dress dream, about beautiful skirt Quincy, about cocktail dress Martinica and dress Lille, also about dress Beverly with long sleeves, about evening dress Amelie and Angelica, and even created crochet course about cod spring. All of these crochet courses you will find at jthouse.net. I want to make small presentation of threads for two kids for my new student, and I want to make this presentation here just to show you threads and also tell you about what colors we will use for maybe we will use for two dresses. Also, please, if you would like some information about this kid, just tell me yes, this great color for this dress, or maybe it's not good. You can help us to choose colors, yes. So please, write below this video, do you like threads that I will show, or maybe you can say no, it will be okay. Just, we need some advice. Let's start, I will try to show you now. Okay, first kit, like you already see, it's for dress Beverly. It's our beautiful turquoise dress. Looks like this. I will check just how everything looks once again. Okay, this is our dress. In total, we have here 10 lessons. Yes, and here I used this color. It was 858. I don't know, will you see this number? This thread, Sapphire Lux. And also I joined another type of thread. It was warm thread, Angora Fine. The thickness of thread was the same, so it was not a problem to join two threads. And elements made by these two types of threads you can see right now. For example, middle part I made from warm thread, and this part I made from this beautiful Sapphire Lux thread. Yeah, this is original elements that I used for dress Beverly. We have such colors, yes. And also rose, such flower also we have. So this was original threads, and right now I have such kit. It's a little bit different color. Number is let's see, it's 28.99, and I have 700 grams. It's enough for such dress with long sleeves. It's cocktail dress with long sleeves. And I will show you elements that I made from this new color. This, you can see difference right now. I will show you next two colors together, this one. And we want to use only this one color for dress Beverly with my new student. And I made few elements just to show everything better. New color is very beautiful also, but it's different. It's a little bit different. Looks like this. Let's check how they look together. You will see difference, yes. Two variants. I think such dress will be also very beautiful. Yes, and already Yolanta made dress dream from this one color, and it was really gorgeous. So such difference. And also we have these two elements. Two variants. And the last elements. So you can write below this video, do you like this new variant? You can give us your advice. Do you like this new color for such dress? I think this will be very beautiful and interesting dress also, Beverly made from such color. And once again, this dress in new color. Let's see. You see, it's more blue, and this is more green. So this was presentation of first kit. So for my student, in total 700 grams. Also samples of elements, just to show you better everything. And also, like you know, now we have such a journal with schemes for each lesson, colored step-by-step schemes, and also samples of elements. And yes, VIP package includes also a pattern made by individual measurements for each student. Like this. Now let's talk about second kit that I also want to show you. I changed a little bit colors and I will show you right now how everything looks. Second dress, it's one of my favorite dresses, Amelie. We have an original dress, I will show you right now. We have such colors. It's like golden beige, very beautiful ivory, and also we used multicolored thread chalabi just to join elements, and not much, and also for edging near to the neckline and also here at the top of the sleeves, yes, armhole lines. We decorate by making edging from multicolored thread and neckline, and here at the skirt, and also this decorative cords we made by using multicolored threads. So this three colors, we use three threads: cream color, ivory, cream or ivory is the same, next golden beige, and this multicolored thread. And this is original elements, flower talisman in two colors. This was original thread. It's very soft. I used sapphire looks for this dress, and we have such colors, such elements. For dress Amelie, I used 10 big flowers like this, and also a lot of different motifs, flowers with petals, also small flower talisman in two colors, leaves terry, very small, big grids, yes, like you can see grid here we have at the front and at the back side, and fringes at the front and at the back side. Now let's talk about two variants that I want to use for my new student. I want to take this Italian viscose in ivory color. I have this thread, it's enough to make a long dress, so this one is very nice. Like always, we need to join three threads together to get, yes, the right thickness of this thread, like for my original dress. So, like always, three threads we need to join together. So this kit will include each time three like these balls. And you can take three threads very easily and start to work. So this is a really fantastic main color, main almost the same like we have here, just, yes, this is sapphire looks and it's Italian viscose in big bobbins, and it's more, a little bit more shiny, yes, here we can say. So this is our first main color, and now I have two variants what I want to use. First variant is like this, just I want to take also Italian viscose, looks like this. We have such color. It's not so, such like this one. It's more yellow, golden beige. This one is not so golden, but also beige. And I will show you now this thread. Also, this kit includes three balls because it's very good to join three threads together and. Yes, start to make this element immediately. You don't need to think about anything, just you will take three threads and you will make this element. So, for this dress, we will use around 750 grams of this ivory, 150 grams of this golden beige thread, and also one chalabi, it's 100 grams. So, it can be around 1000 grams, it's enough, really enough to even for to make big dress Amelie in big size. So this is first variant, and I have only one more variant for this for my student. Also the main color will be this ivory, but I also want, and this I also want to use, but I want to add one more color, and this is just to make middle part of flowers, different flowers. I really love this thread. It looks like a dusty pink, but it's so beautiful. I don't know, it's in real life, it's just incredible. And we have difference. Yes, not so much, but difference we have. And when I combine these three threads together, three colors, I really love it. And when I think about this all elements, a lot of flowers, flowers with petals, with these two colors, this will be interesting design and will be very beautiful lace. So this is a second variant that I have for my student. And we need to add third color, this one. I will show you right now. This one that I use only for middle part for flowers. It looks like this. Also, I have here three balls because we need to join three threads together like this. It's a really incredible color. In this way, yes, we can create such a variant of dress Amelie. It's a really fantastic variant. I think for me it's more interesting. If I need to choose, I can choose this one because it will be more interesting, beautiful, more rich. Yes, this all lace will be. And we clearly see here this middle part and also petals, they are separate here. This middle part and petals, they are joined because they are made from one color. And like this. So I like this color more, this colors, three colors more. When we will take this kit, yes, just we will have 750 grams of ivory. Again, three balls, so 150 grams, yes, in total of this golden badge, and 150 grams of this third color. So 150 grams already, and chalybe will be the same, chalybe 100 grams, so in total 1150 grams for second kit. So if someone is watching, you can write below what you think, what variant you like more. First one? Only two colors, or this one, three colors. So, I really love them, especially this ivory is perfect. It's just gorgeous. Just imagine dress made from this thread. It will be just incredible. This is so soft, it's my favorite threads, and it's just fantastic. This color I like. It's just perfect for Amelie. And second, you just need to choose what design you like. Okay. So this was presentation for my student. She will look to this video. I hope she will like this presentation. So first variant for Beverly, I like new color. And also this second variant I like more by using these three different colors. It's just incredible kit. And this dress will be fantastic from such threads. So this is my opinion. And this was a small presentation, just threads and a kit for my new student. It was really interesting, new experience to show you how I am working here, that I am preparing threads, thinking about colors, about how to join them. I made samples of elements to try how everything looks, yes. So, tasted by JT House and just I love it. Thank you for watching and see you next at the next videos. Bye-bye for now.